Joe Quenneville, Peter, elects to go first and put the pressure on the other team. That's the thinking, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. If you get that first one, I mean, that, then they have to score to give themselves a chance.
Wolski, the first shooter. Kipper soft back shot. By Wojtek Wolski. He simply undressed. The goaltender, Mika Kiprasov.
And I'll tell you, he was going to make sure that went in.
He went right in after it.
But a real nice move. The key is right here. Kiprasov bought the move to the backhand.
Still waiting for Wolski. Now the signal is gone. Towards the goaltender rolls, and he's ready. And here comes Wolski, first shooter. Makes the backhand. And the Avalanche put that pressure on Edmonton by getting the first shootout goal.
Boy, did he, was that? That was the only spot that he had. What? Rollison plays this one well. But Wolski, that is a great move.
Oh, here comes Wolski. First shootout attempt. What a move! He really shines in these shootouts, doesn't he?
Because what's interesting to me is that he gets to a certain point, even when you've seen this move, you're thinking he's not going to do it. I thought for sure he was going all the way across, and then he's got that quickness to snap it back, put it on the forehand.
Wolski's patented move where he ends up on the forehand.
Tony Granato really likes him on this shootout. Can he put the Avs ahead? Oh!
Unbelievable, because he has done that a couple of times and just seemed to get the goaltending going all the way to the left. I mean, Miller, a great goalie, is buying it all the way to his left, and Wolski just tucks it in.
He comes way wide through the faceoff circle and scores! That is a good-looking play.
And a complete opposite move to what he has done so well, that one where he fakes to go to the backhand, and he goes to the fore, and here he fakes and comes back and chips it.
Here's Wolski. In on Rollison, fakes the slap shot and blasts it right by the Edmonton netminder. So that's two straight shootout goals for Wolski.
And boy, a hard play for a goaltender to read off the pump fake. You got to stand your ground thinking the shot, and then he goes right 14 inches stick side.
And now it's Wojtek Wolski, 22-year-old Paul. Way wide at the Dallas line. Staying forehand, dusting it off, stops, came back and scores.
This is the paralyzer.
Yeah.
In from the wing, the big wing span, and dunks it. It's like Daryl Dawkins. It's the hockey version of Daryl Dawkins. He goes 4 for 4.
He does! Another great move from Wojtek Wolski. I think there was about a distance of a size of a puck between that skate and post.
And the thing that you, when you watch it, the thing that is remarkable.
Tied with Nikolai Zhirdev of New York, 5 for 9 in the shootout lead. Wolski on Conklin. He's in, oh, he gets a nice play. Wojtek Wolski pretty deep. That's why he's as successful as he is.
Comes in with speed. A quick stop, and a lot like Pavel Datsyuk. Watch that right foot, how he's able to keep that in.
It was Ty Conklin that was in the net for that shootout, and Osgood, I'm sure, has remembered that. Let's see if he goes for his backhand.
Wide left here, into the middle, backhand scores. He's unbelievable. My, wow. My.
Well, quick
seven
hands.
Of eight.
Quick hands makes him able to put that one up into the top corner. He pulled it from his left to his right and got a backhander right up under the bar. Quick, look at that. Holy smoke.
Wolski, Hajduk, and Spanos are the three for the Avalanche. Wolski going first. You can add that one to his repertoire.
as he beats Backstrom by just simply waiting him out. And the Avalanche once again get a shootout goal from Wojtek Wolski.
Now, Michael, what I love about this one, he's always come in from the goaltender's from the right side. Now he comes down the left. So instead of, you know, Backstrom saying, okay.